I'm rinsing out the bottle with cold water to get all the soap out. And now we're going to do some hot water. You can see there's liquid in the pump, so you're just swirling that around to get it loosened up more.
And then if you can get all of it off the thing, then all you got to do is make sure it's all out of the pump.
Pump it all out. So all the soap isn't all out, but you can see that there's no more yellow in there. It's all nice, clear. We brought all the gunky water out.